How is Edge going to change the world? That is an interesting question.
Edge is a state of mind. I mean, it is a lot of different things to a lot of different people. When you rip all the details off of it, it's getting CPU power out to a problem that wants to be computated out at that location.
So how's Edge going to change things? Things are going to get more responsive, more interesting. They're going to be more relevant, more applicable to you. If something happens, you can get insights right there on the spot, right where it happens. It could be on a cruise ship. Great example. If you want to view a menu and eat something, that request doesn't have to leave the ship, go out to the internet. It comes right off a local server right there. And one of my favorites is single node OpenShift orbiting in space.
Edge will change the world by really empowering AI and being the catalyst to empower all those workloads and user experience. So how? Well, we will start seeing more use cases on different industries, for example, retail. So when we talk about large language model, for example, imagine in the future you are in a retail store and you just walk in there and you don't know exactly what you want to buy. So you can just talk to that AI and say, I want to wear this specific dress because I have a party. And then that AI will translate that into the user needs. And that will end up in a specific Edge workload running there that can allocate store locations or the specific store brands or clothes. So what Edge is doing is really bringing those workloads to life closer to the end user location.
So Edge devices are the small compute platform, right? Think of, you know, ruggedized compute platforms like industrial PCs, or point of sale systems.
So the smallest right now with OpenShift is about 4 cores. It's probably gonna fit like that. It's gonna fit, you know, in your hands. We just recently launched Red Hat Device Edge, which goes even smaller. It actually cuts the core in half. So think of something very, very small, right? Just, it could fit in your pocket. It would be plugged in, but it could. So we're saying very, very small. And as time goes on, they're not only gonna get smaller, they're gonna get more capable too.
So when developers are building applications, right, for these small compute environments, there's not a lot of memory or CPU capability. So what we have done with Red Hat Device Edge is we've taken OpenShift, right, and the modern Kubernetes and app development platform and shrunk it down to fit into the memory and CPU that's available in these really small devices. So that allows customers to build modern applications or modernize their traditional applications.
If you look back 10 years, there was no such thing as Uber. There was no such thing as Grubhub. So little by little, with every advancement, everything we enable at the edge, it's changing the world.